overripe plantains sitting somewhere in the kitchen? Well, you make big plantain pancakes. That's right. I'm Z and your chief cheerleader at Shape Up African Consulting. Today, I'm going to show you how to make this delicious treat. Let's get cooking. For this recipe, you need 2 to 3 overripe plantains. Peel your plantains and using a grater, grate your plantains. I like grating the plantains because it gives me those plantain chunks that I like to have in my pancake. But you can use a fork or a blender to do this as well. Once you're done grating, then in a bowl, add some salt, just about a pinch. Then add 1 chopped onion, some parsley leaves, 2 to 3 garlic cloves, bouillon cubes, and if you like it hot, 1 teaspoon crushed pepper. Now add 1 tablespoon melted coconut oil, and then you need 2 tablespoons of cornmeal. Now add 2 eggs and mix it all up. Let it sit for about 30 minutes. Pour 1 tablespoon of coconut oil on parchment paper and scoop in 1 spoon at a time of our batter. Flatten it all up and then you're ready to get it into the oven. Now bake at 180 degrees for about 15 to 20 minutes, turning each time. Doesn't this look appetizing? This goes very well with soya pepper snails for breakfast. I'd like to know how you use your overripe plantains. Please leave a comment on the comment area below. I love it when you feed me with your pearls from your heritage. If you love this video, give me a thumbs up and follow me on my social media platforms on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at Shape Up African. Until next time, bye-bye.